This is really cool. We got some children that are on a bus, and they're going to come here to the vehicle assembly building, and the administrator and I are going to jump on the bus and surprise them.
We're going to give them the opportunity to come in and go up the elevator with the rocket.
Hello. Look at that thing! Whoa, that's awesome!
Whoa. Hey guys, would you like to see a moon rocket?
Yeah!
Because it is the future of our country, indeed the future of the world. And we saw what our space program does for science and technology and engineering and mathematics. We saw that in the Apollo generation.
All right, guys, what do you think? What I hope to achieve today is inspiring a new generation. I mean, the more people that we can get to see up close and personal this rocket, it's awe-inspiring. And I cannot wait till the launch. When America sees our rocket actually launch on a test flight to the moon, you know, it's just going to spark a whole new push for what we are doing.
Best day of my whole life ever.
It's going to be incredible.
It was a dream come true.
This rocket is definitely going to the moon.
I think it's really amazing.
And I was actually really excited because I've never seen a rocket like this close up.
Now we have the Artemis generation. This is a new generation of us going back to the moon to learn and live, and then we're going to Mars.
Artemis!